Okay, on to Doppler Stage 3 and Boss Rush Mode. Okay, so this is the chamber with all of the teleportation tubes. So the thing below me, you can blast it to get energy, but if you hit it with a Z-Saber, you get a life out of it. So, what I like doing is hitting it with a charge shot and then the Z-Saber, so that you get a life energy out of it if you need it. That to start. Okay. So doing this guy almost exactly as I was doing him before. Blast, hit it with the second one. That filled my sub tank, I think. That's a life. Yeah, sub tanks are all full. So some of these guys are easier to hit than others. Let's see. That's right, this guy has all of the little things that he spawns. Those are that was not the right moment. Oh, that was not the right moment either. There it goes. Yeah, don't be afraid to sit here and let your gold armor charge you if you take a bunch of damage. Catfish. That thing. Gotta wait for the electric shield to go down to touch him. Yeah, again, the worst one is probably the crushed crawfish. He just holds you in those stupid pincers of his. Okay. same. Except for a nice double dash, makes this much easier. Good enough. Oh. Unless he does that. Yeah, I usually don't take that much damage, but, yeah, I took a lot more than I usually do right there. Ugh. Awful. Awful, awful, awful. When I hit 9 lives, you won't hear any sound when I pick them. Make sure he's up in the air when you're trying to hit him, because otherwise he blocks it with his Wolverine claws. Stupid fucking 90s, everything has Wolverine claws. I think Sigma in the end of X2 has Wolverine claws as well. Oh, there we go. Last one, so I think I'm down to Toxic Seahorse. This guy the best I can while I'm charging. Another shot. One teleport. Back in. Charge up again. Shot ever giving me a weapon energy. But some more lives. Nice little fight right here. There we go. All right, so Doppler has a shield as well. What you want to always make sure that he's in the air when you're hitting him. Yeah. Exposition. Nothing doing, Doc. Your schemes end here. Alright, so yeah, jump up on the wall, make him come up after you. As he's coming down, whack. Toast. Super easy, barely an inconvenience. Fucking Ren, I'm strong enough to defeat Sigma. Fucking strong enough to defeat Sigma 8 goddamn times. Whose franchise you fucking think this is?